I'm Tree and this is Stitchless TV. Now today we're going back to Claudette Joseph's studio in Essex because we're going to be doing some more TR cutting with Shingo Sato.
Okay. So design template. Just let me explain. From the tip of the doll, 5 millimeter outside, then connect armhole. 5 millimeter. Right. Shoulder line. So you can see that the dog's gonna be a spider. Yeah. Yeah. Circle. And don't separate the pattern. Just leave 1 millimeter. Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this time you're gonna do the measurement width of the triangle of 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. At least 5.
At least.
Okay?
At least.
Okay. By eye. By eye.
By
okay?
eye.
By eye. So the triangle. More 5 centimeters. This time 5 centimeters.
Oh, show
5.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna show you some next line as well. So make sure it should be tape.
And how many centimeters?
There are 5.
At least yeah,
5 and 5.
Oh, oh five. Five.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then. Number. I'm doing a 50 workshop a year.
I'm 50.
50. So you should be good at it, Shingo. You always use 5 centimeters between.
The cook can be different.
Yeah, now, for
minimum.
Now.
Minimum.
Yeah, minimum. Minimum. So you can see that missing little bit of paper. Mm-hmm. Just out of paper. Yeah?
Yeah?
Not funny, yeah? Okay. Just out of paper.
Oh, yeah. When you stick the cord.
It's
brings back memories.
Yeah.
Bottom.
M line should be taped wrong side as well. Okay? Wrong side as well. Because we're going to fold together.
Yeah, you don't need that.
Yeah. You're better fold it together.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just watch. It's really important. No? This. Okay? Last one. So add first the measurement and the same measurement. Okay?
This line connected on this line. They come together.
And the notches meet. When it comes together,
they meet each other like this.
Perfect. Great.
Okay. Next, the hemline bottom. Okay, then looking at the triangle shape, just the line left side. Okay, just left side. Okay, keep watching, please. Keep watching. It's very important. Okay. I can fold, okay, this one, because it depends on the line, no? Okay. Different treatment, eh? Okay, this one, this one, okay, I can do it, okay, the next one, no problem, okay, next one as well, no problem, so, look at that. Next one, I've got problem. I can't. Cannot. No. So no, I can't. No. Okay. So you can see, you need to snip up to center of the triangle. Okay, so that's it. That's four. Okay. But everybody different. Okay. Okay. Maybe you don't have any problem, okay? So next one, look. Yeah. I cannot. Okay. Size cut up to center button. This one's there. No problem. Last one. Okay. So this is seam, side seam, going to be 3D. Beautiful.
Wow. Huh?
So you should know first where is the slit.
When you started folding, which end did you start at? Number one or number nine?
Number nine.
Number nine.
Yep. Yep. The first one, only
a small fold.
Small.
Okay.
And you come over
because
the last
it gets
one.
Stitches. Yep. Yeah. Stitch the last one.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Perfect.
So you know where that piece
this
is.
This is it.
Yeah.
Ah. Okay. Yes. Notice the yeah.
And what does the back look like?
Single.
Thank you, Shingo. Thank you very much. And thank you,
you
Claudette.
Welcome.
Now, Claudette actually runs workshops here. So what sort of workshops do you run here?
I do basic pattern cutting, like 2D pattern cutting, along with TR pattern cutting.
You do TR pattern cutting?
Yeah.
She does TR pattern cutting. And where are we?
We're in Witham.
She's a master.
She's master.
TR master. Where are we?
But we're in Witham, Essex,
okay.
And at the Dragon Enterprise Centre in my studio.
Great. Okay. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.